The Portland City Council will vote tonight on whether to designate a large chunk of Munjoy Hill as a historic district. The area has been a working-class neighborhood for decades and has produced two governors of Maine, a legendary filmmaker, athletes, railroad workers, and business leaders. An historic designation would change how the area would be developed in the future. Councilors had planned to vote last week, but an internet outage actually postponed that meeting.